Like reduce, scan takes an input array and a binary associative operator as inputs. You may recall that associativity was useful in reduce to allow us to reorder operations to expose concurrency, and you'd be right in thinking that we're going to do the same thing here. For completeness, I should note that all the operators we use in this class are also commutative. X op y gives you the same result as y op x. Implementations turn out to be a little bit more complex if you don't use that assumption, but we're not going to cover that here. Now, scan also requires a third input, an identity value, associated with the binary operator. So for any operator, op, I op A, where I is the identity element and A is any value, always gives you back A. For the binary associative operator addition, then, the identity element is 0, because if you add 0 to any value, you get back that value. For the binary associative operator minimum, the identity element is the maximum representative value. Consider an unsigned char data type, for instance. The identity element there is 0xFF, because min of unsigned chars between 0xFF and any value A will always give you back A. So a little quiz to make sure we understand binary associative operators and their identity elements. What are the identity elements for multiplication, for the logical OR operator, and for the logical AND operator?